Open up the dirty window. Let the sun illuminate the words that you could not find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin.
Hi guys, really quick. If I look sweaty, it's because I am, because it is so humid today in Tulsa. Crazy. It's like you're in a sweatshop out here. I had to do one more coat. This is the third coat of the Gracious paint that I put on because my contractor had to smooth down some more walls. So I just wanted to get on here really quick today and show you one thing that's going to change tomorrow. And again, here's the walls, but up there is the insulation, and we will have ceilings. I believe he said he's coming tomorrow. So this insulation will be covered up, and we definitely need it in this climate, both for cold and for hot and humid weather like today. All right, thanks for watching. Video number 8, actually.
No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else, no.
Hi guys, Tamara here. I'm in my Reflexology She Shed Spa. And we're going to talk a little bit about the benefits of reflexology and why you might want to come visit. First of all, I took one of the best courses in the nation, and that's when I was Google searching on what course to take, I landed on Laura Norman and her methodology of reflexology, and it was amazing. It took me quite a long time, about a year and a half of study and practice and everything else, but I'm fully certified with the Laura Norman reflexology technology. So I just wanted to talk about some of the benefits of reflexology. I'm just going to read right straight from her book so you guys know what it is and what it does and what it does for you. Your whole body is mapped onto your foot, and I'll show you a picture of that in a minute, but there's 15,000 nerves that go to your feet. So every organ and every part of your body goes down to the feet. And when you know how to do the art and science of reflexology, it can affect your whole body in a positive way. And so here's some more of the benefits. First of all, reflexology reduces stress and induces deep relaxation. I mean, that alone would get me to go. Who doesn't need a de-stressor, especially nowadays? And just relaxation, not only for your body, but also for your soul. Relaxation for your soul. It improves your circulation in your body, which is very healthy for you. It cleanses the body of toxins and impurities. So it's a detoxifier. Amazing, right? It balances the whole system. It revitalizes your energy. Sign me up for that one. More energy would be amazing. And it's preventative healthcare. So it's a kind of a modality for prevention for your body. Amazing. It stimulates creativity and productivity. And that, again, that's your soul is going to be more creative and more productive in your everyday life and your everyday work or whatever you're doing. So those are just some of the benefits. One other thing I wanted to show you from the book is kind of a picture. And you see the feet here. It's just incredible how your body is mapped. The nerve endings are mapped onto your feet. So at the top, there's your head. The nerves from the head land at the feet, at the top of the feet. And sinuses and everything are through here. The neck and shoulder area is at the top where your toes meet the top of that ridge there on your feet. Your heart and lungs are on the balls of your feet. The nerves land there. Inner organs, and then the lower organs down here of digestion and that kind of thing here. And you know, it goes deeper, but incredible how we have a map. And so if there's an issue in your body, we can work on the nerve, which will in turn affect that organ or whatever's going on. So this is my friend Loretta that's holding the camera that's in my chair right now. And so I just wanted to do just a few seconds to show you how we start here. We do a lot of relaxation technique, especially at the beginning. So of course we use lotion. warm it up, and then we're gonna, just gonna do a lot of relaxation to start with. And then it goes into, you know, wherever she needs help the most. So if she has lung issues, if she has digestive issues, heart, whatever, sinus stuff going on, I know where to work to concentrate on her feet. Don't need these glasses on anymore. But yeah, it's just a really fun thing. It's taken me a long time to learn. I love it, and that my people that I've been able to work on seem to really love it too. Flip it around and show your pretty face, girl.
Oh my goodness. Let the relaxing, lavish reflexology begin. Bye, guys.
Thanks for joining.
Drench yourself in words unspoken. Live your life with arms wide open. Today is where your book begins. Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else, no one else can speak the words on your lips. Drench yourself in words unspoken. Live your life with arms wide open. Today is where your book begins. The pens in the-